Distinguished dignitaries, my colleague jury members, Dr. Jayanti, Andrew, Louis, Sean, corporate and business leaders, esteemed guests, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me enormous pleasure to be here amidst all of you this evening, especially in the middle of the shining stars, the winners of ACES Awards. I would also like to take the opportunity at the threshold of my address to welcome our new jury member, expert panel member, Luis Nieto. We already had an amazing jury, Andrew, an internationally acclaimed leadership coach, Jayanti, global marketing guru when it comes to sustainable development, and now we have Luis, who is epitome of corporate excellence. Welcome aboard. 4.5 billion people, constituting 60% of the global population. World's fastest growing economy, largest continental region when it comes to economy, and measure it in terms of any yardstick, GDP of $28 trillion when it comes to nominal yardstick, GDP of $56 trillion when it comes to purchasing power parity measure. Yes, I'm talking about Asia. And I'm truly proud to be an Asian. Asia is today the global leader when it comes to the segments of trade, economy, business, and industry. But that should not make us arrogant. On the contrary, it should make us all the more humble. Because we owe this success to our forefathers, to our people, to humanity, and above all, the Mother Earth. Corporate excellence and sustainability are two key arms of corporate governance. And corporate governance is not a new concept. It has been there for ages, for decades.